Good morning, guys. So it's let's see, Tuesday, October 4th. So yay, finally October. It's fall, so that's exciting. Today's video is going to be about how I apply my eyeliner. A lot of my mom's friends and my friends have asked me how I do my eyeliner. So if you guys want to learn how I do the winged eyeliner, just go ahead and keep on watching. So the next thing what I'm gonna get is, well, this is like my holy grail. This is the first thing I started off with. And it's the Maybelline Master Precise Eye Studio. It's like the, it's like a liquid eyeliner, but it's a pen. So it's really, really easy for me to apply my eyeliner with this than with this. I don't know, I have a hard time applying my eyeliner with this one. So yeah, I found the best eyeliner that I think, my opinion, I don't know, I can't talk, it's early in the morning, it's I believe 6:56. if that don't make sense, it's way too early in the morning. so yeah, everyone has their own, you know, preference of eyeliner. Obviously mine is this one, so yeah, I mean, you guys can also go ahead and use it with this one with more liquid eyeliner. So yeah, my technique will not be like other people's techniques. You will find your own technique, trust me. I don't apply my eyeliner like other people do. I cannot like do it, you know, like this and then like not stretching my eyelid. I need to stretch it. I cannot do it without it, or else it'll go all like wrinkly and all ugly on the top. So that's just mine. I'm sorry if my voice sounds really like if I'm sick. Like I said, I just woke up. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and start off doing that. So what I normally do, and I'm sorry if I go up close and you see my caterpillars, they're growing out. So I need to go back to the threading. I do threading, it never works. I hate waxing. I've never done it, even though I've never done it, but just of it, the thought of it scares me. I prefer doing it threading, so yeah. and don't mind this, I got burnt by the straightener. I was straightening my bangs and I went, oh my god. And then I thought I burnt my eyelashes for a moment, so I went straight to my lashes. I'm like, I don't care if I burnt my eyelid, my eyelashes are important. So, yeah, anyway, getting sidetracked. What I do is I, from the corner, outer corner, I start the line and I kind of meet it up with the end of my eyebrow. So I do that for both sides. Why did it sound like I had a lisp right there? So, yeah, I kind of do it that way. And then, to do the actual wing, I actually stretch out my eye, even though it prevents pre-wrinkles. I honestly cannot do my eyeliner without doing that, so sorry to myself that if I get pre-wrinkles. So I stretch out my eye and then I start applying it from the inner corner. And I work my way up and I try to meet it to the outer corner, just like how I did right now. If you're new, well, not new, but if you're a beginner at doing wing eyeliner, it will take you a while. Trust me, it's been, let's see, I've done it for, since I was around 11 or 12. So imagine, let's say 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. I'm 21 now, so I've been doing it for 9 years, and I still mess up. No matter what, you will still mess up no matter what. See, I'm not making sense. so yeah, that's how you connect it. I kind of clean it up a little bit on the bottom. And just like that. And then, of course, like every other, you know, person, or eye, or whatever you want to call it, one side will go like completely, really, you know, perfect. The other one will just not cooperate whatsoever. So this one's the one that doesn't cooperate. That's the one I have to fix all the time. So you guys will see right now. So what I do again is stretch it out and try to meet it with this one. And I always start from the inner corner. Work my way. See what I mean? It never works out. And then I just fill in the gaps that I have. And of course, like I always say on every video, not every video, but some of the videos, cotton swabs are your number one, like, first aid kit for makeup. So yes, I know it's kind of nasty, but I kind of do it like that. I wet it with my tongue, and then I just clean it up. Okay, and then I try to, like, this is a real deal. This is what I literally struggle with every day with my eyeliner. And then you just fix it however you want. So as you can see, this one is a little bit longer than this one, so just try to fix it. I mean, that's why you know, it's makeup. You can always take it off and redo it if you don't like it. Like I said, it takes practice. Oh no. I don't know why. but I like to have that like little wing up, and I'm so sorry guys, probably you guys are annoyed at me that I can't talk right now. But this one is a little bit longer still than this one. Oh my gosh, I'm getting annoyed right now. Why can't my eyeliner be perfect just for this video? But it's the real deal. Like, I'm just recording. It's early in the morning. I have to go to work. So, yeah. So far, I mean, you can always clean it up. You can, like, spray it with, you know, with a spray bottle with water and cotton ball if you don't want to do it with your saliva or whatever because you think it's gross. And trust me, I'm not a germaphobic, but I do like is my eyeball, that's me. It's not gonna go anywhere else, so it's not anyone else's saliva. So yeah, just try to clean it up. Still a little bit longer. And there it is. It all takes practice. It takes, you know, it takes time. So yeah, might as well just curl my eyelashes and just talk to you guys. So yeah, I mean, the first person that ever applied makeup on me or eyeliner was my cousin Lorena. She first started off, you know, with all of that, and I never ever, sorry if I was so close, I didn't realize I was that close, I didn't realize, you know, I lost my sight, I got sidetracked. Okay, well, I don't know what I was saying, so, I mean, my cousin, she's always been that kind of girl that likes beauty, like all that stuff, you know. So I think I was in middle school, and she I slept over at her house, and I think she's like, oh, let me apply some eyeliner on you. I was like, okay, I've never tried eyeliner, so might as well, you know. And so she tried it, and I absolutely loved it. I loved it, loved it. And she's the one that told me about the wing liner and the bottom liner. So yeah, that's how I started. Because of her. Shout out to her. She's watching my video. Or my cousin, or my other cousin Ito. Shout out to you. I love them. They're like the best cousins. So yeah, I mean, wing eyeliner, it's not, you know, for everyone. Like, I have small eyeballs, so that just small eyes. So the reason why I like to do wing eyeliner is because they make them big. So yeah, that's why I like to do it. Some people have small eyes, not small eyes, but big eyes, and the wing eyeliner just make them bigger. They won't cut it. you have to stop here at the outer corner, and or unless you guys want to try the little small little really what or try to do a little winged eyeliner, so that way you guys can try it out and see how it looks. But yeah, that's technically the end of the video. Thank you so much for watching. I know it's gonna be kind of a long video, but yeah. Make sure you follow me on social media: Twitter, Snapchat, Instagram. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.